So it's the last day of 2020, and she doesn't like how my hair looks today, but I have to do my loyal treatment because since I came to Japan, my scalp got really, really bad and my skin too. So I still try to find out how to fix that, and that's what I'm gonna do now with my oil treatment. It's a really nice oil from Japan and I love it. It's so good. So I covered all my hair. I try to brush gently from the roots to the tips to get all my scalp covered because it's good for my hair too. But the main reason I do it is for my scalp, so try to massage it a little bit, but gently, because it's like real, like, kind of infected. Meanwhile, I made some tea. Chai tea. So good. And I drink it with almond milk, and it's so nice. So tasty. So, this is, by the way, my face. No filter, no makeup, not even washed yet. Because I have to wait until the oil soaks in to my scalp. So I try to use the time while I wait and do some stretching. Because I walked a lot yesterday, so my legs are a little bit sore and I try to stretch it out. I still have some time left after stretching, so I wanna do some editing and translations. So I'm a freelance translator, so I have to do that now. Today's due date, so I have to finish it today. So it's soaked in for like an hour. Oh nice. I'm gonna wash that out now, go shower and get ready. So I have to do some groceries and some translations still left. One more. It's like two pages left. That's good. Shower done. And I loved it. And I'm doing some face care and I'm using the Miracle Toner by me. I'm using it for already like maybe 10 months now. And I think it's pretty good. I like it. Never skip sunscreen. There you go. Still no makeup. But I'm gonna work on that. Before I head out, I just eat a little bit of tuna stew, like leftovers, and drink my tea. Tuna stew, kimchi jjigae. It's like a Korean dish I made a couple of days ago. So, bon appetit. What's wrong with the weather? It's like super cold. It feels like 9 degrees. I think I never had that on Okinawa before. So I'm gonna head to the mall now to work a little bit and to do some shopping. You wanna see what I buy? Yeah. So I finished working and groceries for tonight because it's Sylvester New Year's. I wanted to buy shoes but it's too crowded. I don't want to buy that. And this weather, can someone tell me what is going on? It's so weird and it's raining again.
I'm back home and I need a nap. I worked for 2 hours and I'm old, so I have to take a nap to survive till 12 o'clock.
Hello! So I took a nap and this day and the night turned out to be so much more complicated than I expected. What? So what happened? Like, I go to a friend for dinner, but before that I drop off some drinks somewhere else for another party. But then after dinner I leave for karate practice from 11 to 1. So to celebrate the New Year's, we're gonna train. And then I go back to the second party where I dropped off the drinks earlier to join them for like Happy New Year. So complicated. So I don't like you now because I have to bring it because we have karate. So that's gonna happen. So I decided not to change and I stay in the clothes I was wearing all day long because nobody cares anyways, and I gonna change to my doggy anyways, so no, I just gonna stay like I am. 2021, here we go. I left my friend's house. The food was delicious. I'm cold. Feels like German New Year's weather. It's exactly the same. It's horrible. So it's already halfway through the seminar and we're preparing some drinks for New Year's.
I'm gonna give you a zoom in on this one.
Happy New Year.
I don't know whether you can hear it. Probably no. Just talking to me, the camera. Yes. So we finished training and I hope we have more from this delicious habusho.
So we are on our way to the last party and playing some bingo.
3, 2, 1!
Feliz año nuevo.
Buon anno a tutti.
Happy New Year.